Well, sorry for the short episode. Last time I'm trying to do 2 hours. This time, if I can, hopefully I will be able to have the endurance. Oh, Irin-san de kawattemasen. Irin-san de kawattemasen. What? Is Irin... Has Irin changed? How did... Isn't... Well, I guess she asked... Isn't Irin-san a bit strange? Yes. そうでしょう. かわってますよね. マチでちょっと見かけただけですか? いる? いとめ見る. To give a glance at, take a look at. Okay, so hito me mite sugu ni pin to kimashita. Well, not really good with these type of words. Into. Intensely, intuitively, instinctively, with a burst, I guess. Ah, pinto kuru. To get, strike home, to know intuitively, get a joke. Ah, I see. Well, is that right? He is, she, well, yeah, she is strange. I saw her a little bit in town, and, yeah, just at the first glance, I immediately thought that she was strange. Yeah, more. なんだか愛嬌があって愛嬌. Good question, which kill it is. Not this kill. Charm. Oh, 愛嬌があって. What? Ah, nikushimi. Ah, nikushimenai. Ah, sorry, nikumenai. Hate. Ah, nikumi. Is that uramu? Not uramu, is that? Isn't that just Musume? Yes. Yukime nai Musume te kanji deshita kedo ne. However, some way, I felt like she's a she has charm and charm that she has a charm that makes you not able to hate her or anything. Yeah, of course, she's cute. She's Chinese. We love Chinese. Actually, no, she's fine. She's just from China. Or, well, they don't say China here, of course. They just say she's from somewhere else. Ara, otoko no hou kara miru to, souiu fuu ni wa mienai mono nano. So, looking through the eyes of a man, you don't... Yeah, you cannot be seen that way. That she is strange. So ka, Aireen san no kotoba te tado shi, tado shi. That's the word. Ah, with difficulty. Awkward. Like my Japanese. Tadotadoshi tokoro ga kawaii kara. Kawatteru to wa utsuranai no kamo ne. Well, you might be right there. Irene-san's words are a bit awkward, but that is where she's. But that makes her cute, so it doesn't seem like that. She's actually a strange person. Timbius dono wa sarabando e itte tanoshii omoi wo shite kitan deshou ne. So, Timbius dono, you have went to Saraband and have returned with a lot of fun memories. Yeah, honto urayamashii desu yo. Oretachi kuni wo deta koto ga nai nde, kondo miyage hanashi wo kikasete kudasai yo ne. Miyage hanashi? That's like omiyage, I think. Tales of One's Travels. Ah, miyage. Ah, omiyage. But then, I mean, I see omiyage, but then omiyage is just miyage hanashi. Well, I guess it's a souvenir tale. Yeah, it makes sense. You didn't bring anything home. You came back empty-handed, and you bring your stories, which is pretty Japanese. It is a pretty Japanese thing, actually. Some of the older folk do love to talk to foreigners who come from interesting places like Europe. They don't really feel Europe. Like, they don't have any hate towards Europe, so to speak. Well, let's get into that. I'm really jealous. We don't get to leave the country. Next, please tell me some of the tales of the stories that you've experienced. Fratta shogun wa kyouban ga ii desu ga usuko no brafu. It's not even obviously it's a bluff, but brafu sama te nanika or nananka oktai that good? Etai? No, Etai. Okay. Nature character. Etai no chirenai tokoro ga arimasu. So, Rector Shogun's reputation is good, but, or has a good reputation, but his son, Bluff-sama, is, he has some points, or, some of his character is unknown. You cannot read some of his features or character, his parts of his persona. Yasushi hito atari to wa Urahara? Opposite, reverse, contrary. Yasushi hito atari to wa Urahara ni Doka Tsumeta Tsumeta to ittara ii no ka. Mochiron warui kata deva arimasen wa. It's the opposite of it's an opposite sensation from being a pleasant person, or well, nice person. Somehow cold. I could say something like something cold, or well, not just cold, like reserved. You don't say to a man, to a person that it's cold unless he or she is really cold. Yeah, something like unfriendly. Of course, he's not a bad person, that's not what I'm saying, but Beatram-sama ga jibun on I. Bades principle. Sumetram samaga jibun on I no kata nara Aspinia ni tsukaeru serve tsukaeru mono tachi no chokuji mo zuibun to yoku naru hazu desu. Jibun hon I, self-centered, selfish, egoist. Really? Oh, if Beatram-sama was a, I guess, egocentric person. No kata nara Aspinia Aspia ni tsukaeru mono tachi no shokuji mo, then the people who serve Aspia when they dine zuibun to yoku naru hazu desu. I'm not sure what you mean by this. Thank you. これは城内のもっぱらの噂話で、もっぱら fixedly, well, exclusively, entirely, mainly。私が言い出したことではありません。どうか誤解な起用に願います。Gokai is misunderstanding, right? So, I guess used for something. Well, so that's a rumor.ベアトランプ様が自分の方なら、方なら、アスピアに伝える者たちの食事も随分と良くなるはずです。Ah! Okay, so if ベアトランプ様 was an egocentric person, then、the meals that areserved, well, that are provided for the people who serve in Espia, would also, so those meals would also be extremely, well, they would also be considerably better than, you know, anyone else, meaning that, yeah, he would provide forhimself and his own entourage. And this is entirely a rumor spread around, like, in the castle, that, yeah, that if he was egocentric, then the meals in the castle,The meals in the castle should be better. So if this is only a rumor spread inside the castle. It's not something I said. Please don't misunderstand me. It kind of makes sense, right? You don't wanna have your egomaniac, you'd want to provide good food for the people who serve you as well, because, well, they are serving you, and they are, yeah. Wait. Oh, that, I still don't get the logic, though. Not entirely. Yeah, I don't get the logic, because he's saying that if he was egoistic, then, Espia, right? Espia is basically the country. Is it? No, it's Espinia. Espia is the castle. Yeah. Yeah, so then it makes sense. So the people who work in Espia Castle should also get better meals, because, yeah, well, he wants to provide good meals for the people who serve him.Directly. But that's not the case. ここはアスピニアの中心の城なのに、下手すると共和国の重量 待ち下手する。すると和服の、まあ、Choryu, it's warriors many, well, Choryu? Don't mean anything. It's a compound kanji, but that doesn't mean they don't mean anything together. It's Moro? Mororyo? Nan ka yori? Itsumashi seikatsu wo shiteru n janai. ここはアスピニアの中心の城なのに、so here, well, this is the, well, this castle stands in the middle of アスピニア。下手すると、共和国の、I guess, Moro領, maybe 諸領。なんかよりちっつましい生活をしてるんじゃない。で、I guess 下手する、 I don't know what this, there are too many questions in this. いざ帝国と偶然 actually Kassen Battle Fighting. Kassen datte ni toki na no ni. Roku ni shokuji mo shite nai. What do you mean by roku? Roku ni. Well enough, sufficiently, I think. Roku ni shokuji mo shite nai. Kuntai ja sa. Ano, 帝国になんか勝ってやしないよ. Wait. おかしくなっちゃうし、なんか下手すると、帝国がなんかより、まし、してるんじゃない。さあ、帝国と合戦だっていう時なのに、 Well, I kind of understand what you tried to say. I'm not sure why she starts off with the... Yeah. This is the, yeah, the Espinia Castle stands in the middle, well no, Espinia Castle stands in the middle of Espinia. Hetasuru to, I don't know what this Hetasuru. Hetasuru. Oh, Hetasuru to. If one is unlucky, if one is careless, if things don't go well, I see. That is real. So this is the castle of Espinia that stand, well, Espia that stands in the middle of Espinia. If we're not doing our best, then the Republic from both countries, as in like the Republic and the Empire, then the Republic from these from both countries is the one that that has the humbler. Humbler, I guess, well, has the more humble lifestyle, isn't that right? And then she goes on saying, now that we are fighting against the Empire, now that we are fighting against the Empire, the meals that we are preparing are not sufficient for the army, are not sufficiently good for the army. But we shouldn't. Well, what we need. Yeah, such a time, but Rokuni Chokujo mo shite nai gitai. Gitai guntai. Jasa. 9. Yeah. It's such times when we're fighting against the Empire, our armies are not fed sufficiently enough. I guess, and then she goes on, yeah, I'm not going to, or we're not going to lose to the Empire even still. Wait, no, I don't think. Oh, wait, あの帝国になんか勝って、いや、しない。Oh, well, because we cannot feed our armies well enough in such war times, we're not going to win against the Empire. Yeah, she's basically complaining. Ore ga yude ni yori o kakete tsukuttemo Penetram-sama wa zenbu tabenai shi ano kata tte shoushoku nano kana. Shoushoku? No, it's shoushoku. Yeah, spare diet. Even if I put all my effort into the food I'm preparing for Bertram-sama, he doesn't eat it all. Maybe he is just like, he's just eating lightly by nature. Bertram-sama sae Ogui eating heavily Ogui dattara Aspia jou no chokuzai no ryou mo fuete sa minna mo tappuri I put it complete the slide, full 20, yeah. So even if Bertram-sama would be a heavy eater, if he would eat a lot, the ingredients for the food, well, the amount of the ingredients needed to prepare the food in the castle would rise. But even still, I think everyone else... Well, no... I think it means, yeah, even, like, I understand the first two lines, that's fine, so, if only Bertram-sama, if Bertram-sama would just, if it would be only him, like, well, if it only depended on him eating more or less, and thus, well, more, and if it's more, then you would have to increase the amount of ingredients needed for the food in the castle. Even then, everyone would be still well fed. I think that's what he says there, but I'm not sure if he. Bertram-sama no sae no hentara, spinja-jou no, zai no ryou mo, kuyete sa, minna mo tappuri kuyeru to omotte ne. Yeah, I think that's just the cook's own, because I was thinking that maybe that he's implying that Benetram does this because he doesn't want the amount of food to be used in a castle, and if he eats less, then that means less ingredients, and thus he's helping the people, blah blah blah. Okay, one more time, let me just read this. Benetram-sama sae ugui dattara aspia shiro aspia jo no shokuzai no ryō mo fuete sa minna mo tappuri kueru to omotte ne. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter much. I mean, I think it's just the cook's own thoughts. That yeah, if Benetram would eat more, that wouldn't really impact much. Still, everyone would have enough food. That's the kitchen. Talk to you, I talk to you, I talk to this wing, I talk to those maids, I've been there. Actually, the doors are open, so that's easy. I talk to you. Yes. Been there. That's the X. Okay. Bravo. Toko wo ika. Bluff says, you who walks there is Symbiozono, right? Hey. Wahei kaigi kara no? So I've heard that you had quite difficulties returning back or on your way back from from the peace conference. Dilute rare, well, it's still rare, I see. きなる方と巷の人。Oh, what the heck are you talking about, kid? Oh shit, smack you right across the face. Which I'm gonna do later on, spoilers. Chimata. Public, the street. Waters, I guess. Chimata no. Nozomi. Jinbo popularity. Jinbo. I shit you not, it's Jinbo. Mo. Takamaru. Bakari desu. Alright. Shikikan toshite no. Soshitsu ga. Tagui. 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 Ki naru. Kata to. Chimata no jinbō mo takamaru bakari desu yo. So, you've shown your character being gay. Yeah, you've shown to have a rare character of you've shown, basically what it says that so you're popular out on the streets, and then you've shown the rare qualities of a and then you've shown the qualities of a commander, which is very rare, and you're also popular on the streets. You got props, basically, and skill. But he has to say it in a weird Japanese way. それが神秘様の評判なら。That's right. See, Dantares is my favorite centaur. He's actually not stupid. That's ならルカとして嬉しいばかりです。Well, to hear that Symbiote-sama's reputation is such, it makes me as his underling happy. Aspinia, dude, I'm gonna smack you so hard. We're using words. Well, no wonder they said he is strange. He does speak strangely. Dude, that's also set up like for maybe for Japanese, he would be like, oh yeah, this guy is definitely going to be an idiot. I can't tell. I just feel like he's speaking strange. Well, not strange, but in like a superfluous way, right? He's using a lot of unnecessary ways to describe situations and people. Let's Zuichi, best, greatest, first. Aspinia Zuichi no Dantaresu dono kara watashi mo so iwareta i mono yo so iwaretai mono desu. Well, just as you the greatest of Aspinia Dantares dono has said, I would also like to express such words for Symbiosoma. Soda. Bea Soiru Gun. Oh, Mikae Kutsu Beku. What is this? Chu Chu Jin? Yeah. Move out. March to the front. Chu Chu Jin Sareru Sodesne, Symbiosoma. That's a save. Right. Oops, that's not how you save. That's how you save. I've heard you have to go and go to the front and assault the Bear Soul army. Is that correct, Symbiosdeno? No. Terasu? It's Terasu, right? Terekakushi. Terekakushi. Hiding one's embarrassment. Well, I'm not embarrassed. Terekakushi ni. Uso wo tuite masu ne. Donna ni katsuyaku shite mo. Ocoranai tokoro nado. What the heck is this? Ogoru. Give someone a threat. Extravagant, to be proud, to be haughty. Ogoranai tokoro nado. Watashi otoki niwa oyobi mo okimasen yo. Hiding one's embarrassment. So, well, I guess you're bashful. Well, not bashful. Is it bashful? I can't see shit. Wait, shouldn't the Mac have the freaking keyboard lighting or something? I thought it had keyboard lighting, but I don't know, maybe that's my other. Shy. Bashful. No, that's not. Well, unbashfully. Well, I guess you're a bad liar. I'm not the type of person who's gonna address a situation where somebody's flaunting. I'm not the type of person who is gonna tell off someone for boasting about his or her achievements. Does it make sense? So he just asked me if I'm gonna go for the Bessar army, and then I said no. Then he's like, "You're a bad liar." About being not brown, right? Yeah, I'm not the type of person who's gonna judge who's gonna criticize someone for not being proud about him or herself. There must be an easier way. So I'm not the type of person who will tell off someone because he's not proud of his achievements. That makes sense. What do you mean? そうだ. もし起きれました。私は Omishirioki. Please to make your acquaintance. Omishirioki. Oh. Mata izure kanarazu o aisuru deshou. Sorry for introducing myself late. My name is Bruff. I am son of Fretta. Please to make your acquaintance, and we'll definitely meet again somewhere sometime. You little cunt. Alright, well. That's not the save. There we go. So yes, I am going to go against the Bessar army. Teikoku kara gekisen no tsue. You fucking snake. you have just came back from a fierce fight, fierce series of fights against the Empire, and you're already going out to fight again, but please do your best. Very good. By the way, who the fuck are you? Interesting. don't think it actually matters what you say to him here. Let me just double check that. Nah, I don't think it matters. I can't even remember. Well, it might be a checkbox, but they might have wanted to do something else with Ruff here. Doesn't matter much. Jonaiva ima no tokoro mondai na shi des. Kuyashi, no, ayashi yatsu mo kirikonde. Not kirikomi, is it? No, it's inside the castle there's no problem. Strange people didn't sneak themselves in to the castle. Teikoku to no onkaku kaisen. Original method procedure, training classical, serious I guess. Honkaku kaisen to kiite minna hitsuyo ijou ni. Oh gosh. Kinchou, right? Yeah, kinchou shite masu yo. Watashi datte, hora. De ni, ase. Kaitamas, is it? Keep hearing this, but I never looked it up. Ase wo kaku, ne? Sweat. Yeah, ase wo kaitemasu. But this is a different country. It might mean actually the same. But regardless. Let's search for the kanji then. Onigiri. Ah, onigiri. And I actually looked at this freaking kanji today. Nigiru. No, I'm not saying any. I'm not dropping any N bombs. It's nigiru. It's basically old mold grip. So, ase nigittemasu. Well. As everyone heard about the serious war, a serious confrontation breaking out with the Empire, everyone is too nervous. OTT nervous. over the top. I look, me too. My grip is sweaty. Well, my palms are sweaty. These weak arms are heavy. Sweating in the sweater already, non spaghetti. All that crap. 私は地方の領土の でな。A certain family should be native, being native of that makes sense.
私は地方にの領土の出自なものですから、海戦による帝国との戦いのことより、国内の食料問題が気にかかります。
Yes, he means from countryside. Yeah. So I am from the countryside, so I'm rather beside the war outbreak, I am more concerned. War outbreak against the Empire. I am more concerned about the Republic's basically food supply.
Onrai nara aspia no.
Source of funds, resources, finances. 財源は
財源はそこをつき、
所領、I guess、所領、所領土、あ、所領土への支援も難しい状態だとか、それを知るだけに誰もが不安なのです。In the future, we're gonna hit the bottom of the resources of Aspia and.
Again, they say both regions.
I don't know what he means about both regions, because I thought it's talking about the Empire. Territories, yeah, dominions.
And both
and the supply, the support towards both regions or both territories are going to be in a difficult situation, I suppose. So I will shoot it again. This makes anyone nervous when they hear it. I wonder. Was the cook's assistant right? No, then, yeah, I'm pretty sure she talks about the Empire and the Republic. But then, if this guy is talking about the Empire and the Republic, then it's a bit high-mi. So, what is she about? That's a guy in Ascender, we know that one. It's okay. Why? Because he's talking about if we as Spear we hit the bottom while we use up all our resources in the future, then both territories, then the support towards both territories is going to get into a hard situation. Maybe here by territory he might mean Bear Soul and not Bear Soul. It's not well defined, it doesn't make sense. Like if we exhaust our resources in the Republic, why would that influence the Empire in a bad way, right? That would be amazing for the Empire, that they could just come in here and just take us forever. Just, you know, keep us starving, so we will never revolt. Soldiers, how's it going? That's not up here, right? It's a mystery room up there. Yep. This is the first one we find. It says, Kajiya de. アクセサリーに加工してもらえる. I think kakera means ore, chip, fragment, yeah, it's fragment, kakera. Yeah, shard. This can be made into necessary. At the block, shish, which we don't have. I think we're gonna have access to it next chapter. Well, that would be really OP if we already get the budget to make mithril weapon. Although it wouldn't be that bad. I wouldn't mind. I don't have the money for it. How much money do I have? Where's the money? My grind. Oh, there it is. 6,500. Meh. Ekyuari Shogun ga irakitta. なんて到底信じられるものではない. So, well, the fact that equal shogun betrayed us isn't that unbelievable for me. Ikuwaru Shogun no soushita. That's a kitanai namae. Omei, stigma, dishonor, infamy. Omei wa ikuwaru. Must be underdogs. Don't freaking remember. I wanna say it's Kyoka. That's not the one. How do I put this kanji together? Maybe it's easier if I do Gyojin. Let's see how that kanji is put together. Aha. Retainer. 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 Shinka de aru, varevare no, well, I guess remainder, varevare no te de kanarazu irashite miseru to omou. Never mind, I missed. Okay, so here's the deal. I cannot believe at all that Ippo Shogun betrayed us, because then he says Ippo Shogun was so shitty, whatever, equally bad, whatever. There, can I see? Arashite. Arasu. Spell. So, I guess the solid name or the infamy that's left, or well, the what was this? Omei. Yeah, the dishonor of General Ippo that he got from this. His remaining soldiers will definitely clear away his stigma. We, the remaining soldiers of Ippo Shogun. Ippo Shogun ga Ensei ni kuyawatta tame Warewale wa natta shogun no shiki ka ki ka yamurane command shiki ka ni aeri kyou made aspia jou o shubi shite kita. So, well, because Ippo Shogun has joined the expedition, we have been under command, we have been placed under command of General Fretter, while Ippo Shogun was on an expedition, and until today we have been defending Aspia Castle. Beltrami-sama ga okaeri natta node, Ratta shogun no shiki kara wa hanareru ga itadakitai mono da. Okay, so, well, but as Bertram Sommer has returned, we have been removed from under the command of Red Dark General, and I would like that they decide promptly who we're going to serve from now on. Obviously, Ivo is, well, I think he's dead, but spoiler alert, dip-drip, he's not. But then, spoiler alert, dip-drip, he will be dead. Unless, spoiler alert, you choose to kill Stella, and then Prodigy will be a bit, you know, mad at the Shining Force, and he will try to fight Julian, and then won't be able to recruit him. Something like that. And then you will be able to have... The funny thing is, just by not killing Stella in scenario 2, how does that influence... Because then Equal joins Shining Force in the beginning of scenario 3, Julian's Force. How does not killing Stella influence the fact that he's found early in scenario 3? Well, as if he don't kill Stella, Prodigy won't be mad as fuck, and then you get to recruit Prodigy. Profound. Well, I guess we may find the answers to that later. Just a thought. If someone knows, go ahead and spoil it for me. I don't care. I played this game already. I know the outcome. I just can't remember how does that. Maybe Prodigy finds Equal somewhere because he's not mad as fuck. I don't know. But maybe because he is mad as fuck, right? Well, that's for scenario 2 and 3. For now, Fratta Shogun wa Topsei. Not really, how about Zokusei? Not really, okay. Oh no, that's Topsei? Yes. Regulation control. Or say no. Midare disorder. Oh, Kirai. Okay. Jigun no hei wa Aspia naibu ni aerezu. Higashimon no miko ni. Or is it Churu? I think it's Chusu. No, and Churu. What is Chu? No. Churu. Really? Ah, oh, Churu. Yeah, Churu does sound a bit strange. Churu. Asian guys, I think. Higashimon no miko ni Churu asete ita no da. So, Fret. The Shogun doesn't like disorder. Yeah. So he has, well, I guess, yeah, disorder. So he has stationed his didn't know how Aspilia I really had it. Well, he has stationed his troops in the direction of the eastern gate just outside the inner rampart of Aspia Castle. Yahari Nano do is it Meino Dori? Nano Dori, I guess. Well, yeah. Nano Dori, Nano Dota. Bishoni mo naruto hei no kimochi ga itai hodo wakatte iru. Oh, I see. So yeah, even though he has become a well yeah, I guess if, even if you become a commander, you still understand the pain of each and every of your soldiers. Yeah, you still understand the feelings of your soldiers. Is that right? Let's not sure about this tool, say. Command and control. That is why General Hanos did not. Yeah, he doesn't like. Soldier unrest. Kirai General. Without entering the inner part of the castle wall or whatever. Yashinobuna before he chooses. Yeah. Still understand. Yeah, like, yeah, he doesn't want to sick his own soldiers against, you know, Versal soldiers who are just here to demand more food. Like, he doesn't want soldiers to, you know, fight a meaningless fight. It's all about survival. Good guy, Krypton. Spoiler alert, we still gonna kill him. Well, are we gonna finish him though? I don't think so. Ikari Shogun ga Tenkoku Shogun no mana de. What was that thing? Current. Yes. Taiga. Large river. Taiga. Taiga ni. Ochiru? Yeah. Ochiteita. Ochiteita. Toyu hanashi da na. Sore de. Naku narareta to omotteru daro. I've heard tales that General Equal was made to fall into a trap of Imperial General, and that he fell into a large river. Do you think that he's dead? gonna say yes. Hippari Shogun wa sore gurai no so sore gurai no koto de wa. Okay, is it gurai or kurai? Can never conjugate this right, it's about kurai, right? No kurai no koto de wa kantan ni kutabaru kata de wa nain de, nain da yo. Kick the bucket, kutabaru. Yeah, Ikuo Shogun isn't the type of person who would kick the bucket just like that. That's so simply. Kitto Gekiryu no naka o oyogi yuki. That's kai gan. It just gan. Kishi. Kishi ni tadori tsuite tasukatte iru sa. This one is Gekiryu. Yep. So surely he could swim away from the strong currents and reach out and arrive and could reach the river bank and thus save himself. Pretty sure. If I say, I think he's pretty dead. Oh no, I think he's not dead. Arigato yo. Tatoe. Tatoe ki. What do you mean by that? Kiyasume, mere consolation, temporary peace of mind. Katoya Kiyasume demo, to itte kureru dake de ureshii yo. Well, thank you. Even if it's just a temporary, it's for just to temporarily ease my mind. I'm happy that you said that. Demo warewara ikwaru gun no motachi wa ikwaru sama ga shinda to omotte nai. Ikitte rasharu to shinjiteru da. However, we yeah, but well, yeah, not a bot here. It's like I guess it's kind of like actually, in this case, it doesn't make sense to say but, well, still yet, even, well, also, in the dictionary, actually, look up demo, it means a lot of things. So, actually, we, of the equal army, we believe that Ikuo-sama is not dead. Well, we don't believe that Ikuo-sama is dead, and we don't think that Ikuo-sama is dead, and we believe that he's still alive. Full stop. Alright, talk to you, right? Well, 1.5 hours. I think that's chodo-i. I said I'm going to 2 hours, but I'm just tired. Thanks for watching, guys, and I see you guys next time when we're gonna probably wrap up the castle. Finally, unless this guy moves out of the way, I'm not sure if he actually does. Probably not. Well, until then, peace out. Thanks for watching.